First of all, maybe to make it cheaper and easier accessible, especially for the people at the grassroots level. That will make internet a more interactive way, and for those people who are down there to contribute more. And again, about the power, because most of these like computers, they are using electricity, and it's not reliable at the rural areas.